My good friend Katie, who is right here, I have known about for years, and she's agreed to do something pretty wild that she hasn't done for 5, 6, 7 years? Something like that.
Here we go, guys! Katie rocks! Katie was the original lead singer of Jackalope.
That's the one, that's the note there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Katie went solo in 2007, and she's released 3 solo albums. She's an absolute delight, and if you have a chance to go check out the Then and Now Facebook page or the Beekeeper blog, her photo as a child is just, I think I ovulated when I saw it. I was like, I need to have a baby now, because she's so cute, I want one. Katie
So I was going to tell a story, and it was about when I moved to Vancouver, I started working at the Warehouse Studio. That was my, like, in into the recording industry, and part of working there, I was at the front desk, and people would always ask me, do you want to be in my band, or do you want to sing background vocals on this, or do you want to sing the theme song to Air Bud 4 or something like that, pre-Degrassi days. And I had one rule, and that was that I would always say yes to anything people asked me to do when it came to music.
Go ahead.
And make sure you got that part. And then none of it ever turned into anything ever, of course. And then a producer came up to me and asked me if he said, I have a record deal and I have a band and do you want to sing in the band? And so of course I said, yeah, sure. And I knew nothing about what they were asking me to do. So I was given this track of music, and I'm from Alberta. I'll just say that right now. And so I was given a track of music that was like nothing I'd ever listened to or heard before, and I wrote a song. Pretty soon I was being flown to Toronto, we were shooting a music video, and all these things were happening to me, but I still kept thinking that it wasn't going to happen, so I never told anybody that I was doing it. And I had a friend call me one day, and she's like, you know, I saw this video, and it was really creepy and weird, and there was like this like goth girl in it, and she looked just like you. And I was like, oh yeah, that was me. But I've never been telling anybody about it, and it just escalated into this big thing that actually did happen. And I did leave the band in 2007, and I have not played this song since I was in the band. But because it's for charity, and those Beekeeper kids are smooth talkers, and I always say yes to everything, I'm going to play you a song called Feel It. And I'm really nervous about it.
Temperature started to rise, and I really take it from there. I start to press my skin to you. I'm craving it. I'm feeling you. You're really heating up the place. Feast your eyes on my display. Take control. Follow my way. Come and be an ecstasy. Let me ride to heaven. Let me feel the smell in the hole. I concentrate.
Conversation. Watch the way my body.